Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to WWE 2K19 2K Showcase. Daniel Bryan, hit that thumbs up button. Thank you for stopping by. Let's go.
I will never forget. This was a show that people came to wanting to see Daniel Bryan win.
Tonight marked one of the most incredible performances in the history of WrestleMania.
I felt like I was an integral part of this show and not just winning the championship. To have my family there and my friend Connor Mahalik just really put it over the top. I still vividly remember it. After the match, I go out there and hug Connor. When I think of WrestleMania 30, it really put into perspective any challenges I had and also made me appreciate the platform I could use to inspire kids like Connor to continue to fight through some pretty serious adversity just by doing what I love to do. In WWE, you don't really get a chance to sit back and enjoy the moment for too long.
Oh my God! Kane coming from out of nowhere!
I am going to eviscerate Daniel Bryan and send him to the depths of hell.
It was fitting that my first big title defense came against my former partner, Kane. Little did I know, it would also be my last.
Oh no! His last. Oh God, why are we out of here? Terrence Chaos out of the ring. All right. Well, that was unexpected. Starting the match on the runway. Rampway. Runway? Ramp? Whatever. Why not call it a runway? Doesn't even matter. Wrestling fashion show. Oh dear, baby Jesus. Kane is a large, large, strong man who is apparently very good at reversals all of a sudden. Take him down. Yeah, Kane. Come on now, big red biosh. Punch him. Daniel, I'm gonna need you to hit those. What is with that? Some of the hits, some of the strikes. I mean, I know he's got kind of short arms, but I mean, give the man some credit. Top rope corner grapple. We're outside of the ring right now. And I have no reversals. Okay. How did that end up working out like that? I'm gonna keep up though. No, wait, I'm not. All right, I lied. Top rope corner grapple to a front facing Kane. Good thing I do that in my sleep. Oh yeah, I gotta kip up and I got a reversal bag. If you don't grab this man, if you don't, Daniel! Oh, I've noticed that a few times while playing this game. Something about like the hit detection appears off a little bit. Like the targeting is very wonky at times. More so than usual, because it's kind of always been a little wonky. But I don't know if that's just me, I don't know if that's just the way that I've seen things, or if that's actually the way that it is. That's just the way it is. All I know is that right now, Kane, I'm not happy with you right now. Are you gonna pin me? That's what I thought. You really thought that that was gonna work for you, Kane. All right, as I was doing, get out of the way, ref. Top rope, corner grapple to a front, facing Kane, bam! Oh, here it comes. Don't reverse this. You better not reverse it into like powerbomb. That'd be sick though. Hurricane Rana from the top rope by Daniel. Attack Kane with a candlestick three times. Don't mind if I do. We're gonna go under the ring. Kendall baby boy, here I sing. Oh, did that count as one? That'd have been hilarious if that actually counted as one. A to-who? Three. Oh, I said, oh! Okay, Kane, I was not expecting that from you, Kane. See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? He just like ran right after the ref, even though I'm targeting at Kane. I don't know. Maybe I just suck. Bam! Oh, Kane, if you don't relax right now, I'm hitting four times. Don't hit him with the dude. Irish whip Kane into the chair in the ring. Grab a chair from underneath the ring. Okay. A lot of steps here. Step one, grab a chair from outside the ring. Step two, come into the ring. Step three, don't get knocked down by big red b-hole. Wait for it.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Oh, he wait. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I thought he wasted a reversal, but he's just big and I couldn't do that move. Oh, that kind of sucks. Oh, that kind of sucks. Okay, we'll pick this up. Let's do this. Wedge a chair into the corner. Wedge used to be like circle or something? Irish whip came. Okay, I'm going to need a minute. I'm going to need a second because he's going to reverse whatever I do. But here I come. Ta-da-da. Boop. Head first. OMG suicide dive on Kane. Because of the gotcha. Demon in the ring. It's a nightmare Kane wants to will make do. Sure. No, Kane, what is this? Daniel, damn it. Oh, that was kind of cool. That was actually kind of cool. OMG, suicide? Wait. I think the wait. Brian has sustained in the past few weeks. Ooh, he didn't even follow up with that? Oh, now he did. Kane, okay. What do you think? What do you think you're about to do with this? You really think you're going to tap me out? With a Boston crab? All right. As I was before I was rudely interrupted. Daniel Bryan grabs Kane. Got him against the ropes. Ready for this. Suicide. Dive. Out of the ring he goes. Daniel's hulking up. He's thinking about it. Got him. Got him. Kane is getting... Do I get to light a table on fire? Pull apart the announcer's table. Oh, nice. That's a new one. Got it. Irish Whip Kane into the announcer's table. Cool. Come here, buddy. Ah, I'm the man. Come here. Hoi. Wrong. Oh, wait. Oh, no, it worked. I thought I was going to throw him into the Spanish one. Attack Kane with the kendo stick. Halfway up towards the stage. Okay, that is very specific. That is very specific. What if it's only like a quarter of the way up? It has to be halfway up? Okay. Dun, 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 just walking over here. Don't mind nothing. Just having a wrestling match. Nice.
And you can't blame Daniel Bryan for this ire and for this fury. This is more than about the championship. Speaks to the power of the Big Red Machine. One right hand flattens Bryan.
Oof.
Oh my God, and Bryan launched taken into the out. LED wall. This is the kind of match that could take years off your career.
Oh no. We're heading backstage. Oh no.
Right now,
damage came backstage. All right, well, first of all, I'm on the ground. Can't really do much a lot of damage on the ground. So what I don't need you to do. You thought, no chokeslam. Yes, let's go. Good reversal. Good reversal, Daniel. Damaging. Hardly no one. Extreme rules. Big forearm. Form running strike on Kane backstage in the parking lot. All right, well, while we're here, just going to take a brief walk around real quick, see what's going on. Oh, locker rooms. Oh, nice. Oh, hey, what's this say? Danger. Ooh.
Easter egg.
Authorized personnel only. Am I authorized? I don't know. Kane, bring that booty. I'm just going for a little walk. Make sure my cardio is doing okay. It's important to keep the blood flowing during a match. Oh, what was that, Daniel? Wait for him. This big boy. You coming this way? Baby, won't you come? Oh, God!
Lost back body drop out of the car!
Whoops.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. What the? Kane's got that cylinder.
Don't do this.
Luckily moved out of the way as Kane put him through the windshield.
That wouldn't have just taken Brian's title. It might have taken his career.
And Kane again with a right hand knocking Bryan down.
The devil's favorite demon just overwhelming the champion.
Oh, and Kane put his hand through the windshield.
Yikes.
Bryan has got himself
oh,
a
no.
temporary reprieve.
Pop the trunk off.
He's digging in the trunk.
And now it's Daniel Bryan looking for in the trunk of the car.
What is that?
The crowbar. Oh, my God, oof. A tire iron right off the face of Kane.
Kane is out.
Remember Extreme Rules. Anything goes. You win via
Tell me I get to drive Kane back to the
WWE World Heavyweight title.
Ringside Kane area, because that would be amazing.
And now the problem is you got to get back into the ring, right?
No, good luck with that.
How does Daniel Bryan do this?
Oh no, what am I gonna do?
All the way back into the ring, especially when you're Daniel Bryan's size.
If only I had a forklift.
He's got time. There are no countouts, but
I do have a forklift.
How do you drag this carcass into the ring?
Oh, look at this!
I'll tell you how, Michael Cole. You get very creative.
This could actually work.
You don't think? Kane's coming too. Kane's coming too.
Now Bryan's ready for it
again with the tire iron. Daniel Bryan getting extreme on Kane.
Bryan tried to ensure there is absolutely no movement from Kane.
Here we go. Oh, I really want to drive it. They were so drivable. That's got to be next, right? They added glowing fists and all other kind of big heads and stuff. Driving forklifts has to be next.
Daniel Bryan, what an ingenious way to get Kane back to the arena.
Keep saying anything goes, including driving forklifts.
Oh, this is great. Back to the ringside area we go. Oh, I really want to drive it. Damn it.
I was hoping to let me drive it. I've never seen anything like this. Never, ever. Can you believe this, guys?
Believe it. It's happening.
Kane is out.
Oh, raising the forklift.
Did pretty good for his first time.
He's going to dump Kane in the ring. He's actually going to dump Kane into the ring.
Hit it.
And Kane's still out.
Where the hell is Bryan going?
Uh-oh.
I don't know about this.
No way!
Oh, God.
Daniel Bryan to the top of the forklift. Kane's all the way across the ring.
You don't need to do this, Bryan.
Are you kidding me? No way!
Uh-oh.
Get out, Daniel. Get down!
Yes, whoa!
Damn!
The Demon Kane plans to annihilate.
From OMG Yes Locked Kane. Wait, what's the OMG Yes Locked? Oh, with the kendo stick?
World Heavyweight Championship in an Extreme Rules.
Is that the one they're talking about?
Extreme Rules is the only setting fit for such a personal rivalry.
They talking about the is that what they're talking about?
Bryan's dream into a nightmare.
Oh god. Really, Daniel?
You don't know what to expect next. All
right, well, hold on.
If it ain't nailed down, it's probably gonna be.
Is that the one they're talking about, or are they talking about a different one?
Down, bodies are probably gonna collide.
I don't know. Let's try the kendo stick anyway. Let's try the kendo stick anyway. Come here, buddy. Come here, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Just running in circles. Just running in circles. What? Crap. Oh, I totally blocked him off on that. Can you imagine if he pinned me already? That'd be really fun. That'd be really funny.
What we're seeing here.
Not really, not funny necessarily. I'd be agitated, but. Bop! And a hoist! Alright. Can get back in the ring! Oh my god! These rollouts, though. Come on, Kane. Nice. All right, let me drop it real quick. Lift him up. Pick it back up. I said, oh! Okay, good, 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 good. I was like, wait, this is supposed to be Yes Lock. Got him! Oh. Okay, well, he's not gonna tap, even though his head is purple. I guess he's not really supposed to tap. That's not part of it, but, you know. It is what it is. From a corner finisher on Kane and pin him. Don't mind if I do. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. just let him out. All right, corner finisher on Kane and pin him. You saw nothing. Bam! Bam!
Surprised as you guys are.
Corner finisher. It's over. 1, 2, 3. Daniel Bryan victorious. Little bit of a mishap. Didn't even happen. You saw nothing. I'm gonna cut it out. Whatever.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
What an effort by Daniel Bryan. Talk about say die. Can you believe it?
I don't have to believe it. I saw it. The Demon Kane took Daniel Bryan on the tour through hell he promised, but Daniel Bryan managed to survive.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.
Still, WWE World Heavyweight Champion, still the man on top, Daniel Bryan, victorious at Extreme Rules. But the question is, what's next for Bryan's title reign? Stay tuned to find out. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button as hard as you possibly can. Thank you so much for stopping by. Stay tuned for more. I'll see you next time. Peace!